Hej, så er det mig igen. Jeg er til sådan en konference, lige nu der er tomt, fordi der er pause, og det er sådan en konference omkring social medie marketing, og der er sådan ham fyren, der hedder Mitch Joel fra Six Pixels of Separation, så videre, så videre. Men en af de fyre, der skal tale i dag, det er Craig Agronoff, som er en af mine rigtig gode venner, og han kommer rende med en underlig ting, som jeg godt har vist dig, og jeg er sgu ikke så hip, så det er værd at vide, hvad det er, men ja, det er sgu meget cool. Hi, Craig.
Hey, man. How are you?
I'm very good. Craig, you're going to speak to this convention today. Are you excited?
Oh, I'm very excited.
What are you going to talk about?
We're going to talk about location-based marketing. I'm not sure how big it is in Denmark yet, but here, people are using apps like Foursquare and GoWaller and many of the other check-in tools to create awareness, bring traffic towards locations, and offer discounts along the way.
Yeah, we have Foursquare. I mean, it's growing in Denmark.
Not, it's
but
not like Vira Square or something?
Yeah. But I can't help. What the hell is it that you have on your shirt?
Oh, this is called a QR code. What this does is if you have a scanner or some type of reader, whether if it's Neo Reader or whether it's one that you've created with your own
on an iPhone or whatever,
sure,
yeah.
You have to have some type of location device that could read this. Mm-hmm. You might see this in like it's an augmented reality layer or something can pop up as you scan your phone here.
Oh,
but
yeah.
In this case, it takes you directly to my website, craigagronoff.com.
So actually, if I had this reader and I did like this, it would instantly open my browser and take me to your website, right?
Right. So it's like, why do I need to hand you my business card anymore? I might as well just hand you a sticker. Here you go. You might want to go ahead and use that in the future.
Yeah.
And, it's just a great way for companies, for individuals, for whomever is using this, get somebody's reaction and say, hey, what is that thing? Oh, you'll have to click it to find out if you want to know. How do they know? Maybe it's giving them a free pizza. Maybe it's giving them some naked women on a website. They don't know, but the curiosity is there. They're going to click through, and you're going to get instant traffic to your website.
Well, what about Google? I mean, they use it already.
Yeah, Google's using this for the local advertising. So for Google Local, they're going to be sending out these type of stickers for restaurants to put in and other stores onto their window so that when somebody's walking by like me, they go ahead, they just scan it, and it shows me all the reviews
Google is already doing this.
Google just implemented this.
Wow. Okay, so this is probably going to be huge
in
the
future. This is
probably
going to be, you know, instead of business cards, or at the very least, I'd like to make a bold prediction and say even in Denmark, probably the majority of the population is going to have one of these on their business card as well, just so that people can easily click and find out all the information on them. This contains anything I wanted to. These are easy to make. They're free to make. You just got to pay for the printing.
What you get them?
You can just if you just go online and Google and say free QR code generator. I'm sure you'll be able to find one. We used our own, you know, internally at the development.
Okay. Thank you, Craig.
Tusind tak.
Yeah. Tusind tak til Craig, min ven, som fortæller os lidt om de QR codes her, som jeg har sgu set den omkring dit augmented reality ting, men jeg må indrømme, jeg har ikke lige tænkt så meget over, hvad fanden skulle bruges det. Men Google, de begynder altså at dele dem her ud nu til lokale forretninger, som simpelthen gør det, at hvis man tager sin iPhone eller sin egen anden smartphone med scanner i, eller med kamera i, og så lige scanner den, når den hænger ude på ude foran forretningen, så kan man altså få at vide, hvor mange stjerner den har fået, og så videre, så videre, så videre. Det kan være, der kommer mere fra mig i dag. Jeg synes, det var en smule spændende. Kan du have en fantastisk dag.